Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, October 15th. I'm Ivan Robles with your MAVision News. Credit by exam will be administered on Saturday, December 12th. Students who are interested can find information and the application online at PMHS website. Go to memorial.pasadenaisd.org, click on campus information, then click on counselor corner, then click on testing information. Please print out the application and return it to the counseling office no later than Friday, November 20th. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Amaya in the counseling office. There are important testing days for all Maverick students this month. The SAT school day for seniors is October 27th. The PSAT for sophomores is October 29th, and the PSAT for freshmen is October 20th. Also, be sure to look for more important emails from Ms. Evans regarding SAT and PSAT prep in your school email.
Hey Mavs, come see Theaters Is He Dead Again on October 15th through the 17th at 3 p.m. and 7 p.m. and on October 19th at 6 p.m.
Can you guess who this Maverick is? Tweet of the day comes from Memorial Softball, and they tweeted, "Congrats Memorial Football on the win last night, officially 3-1. If you would like to be Tweet of the Day, follow us at PMHS_MavVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Happy National Grouch Day.
I just want